kid. I feel no pain. What's going on? And we looked at each other and said, Leon, you must be that mad because I haven't done anything else.
Of course.
This, I went back home, did some research, and within 2 weeks, Wolfgang came too. I ordered the mat because if this is going to stop pain, well, I'm getting this, period. So 2 weeks later, Wolfgang came to town. And it was summertime, it was very hot. And when we went to the gathering, as soon as I arrived, I was looking for water, and I saw the water bar there. I made a beeline, grabbed a glass of water with ice. And all of a sudden, another fellow there grabbed the glass of water. He was dressed in black, you know, nice face. And he said to me, "Hello, my name is Wolfgang." And I said, "Oh, no, my name is Sumeran." But his face looked a little bit familiar because in the when you're doing research, you find him doing
talks
about the mad, explaining things. So I recognized him and I said, "Oh, you're the Wolfgang." And he smiled a little bit and I said, "My friend, if you allow me, let me give you a hug. You are a genius." And that's what I did. And that's it.
Excellent.
And I'm not getting it. So a few months later, I went to the doctor and I said, "I am not getting the operation." And that's that. So there you go.
Like, I did not have my shoulder sutures. I did not have my hysterectomy. Right? I did not take any freaking pills.